Welcome to part two of testing the ByteBoosters joystick adapter. It has been suggested that Arkanoid is a better game to test the differences between the analog and digital joystick. I don't think there's any point in testing the Manila Gear IBM joystick adapter because that one performed just identically to the Apple joystick because they're both analog. So to start out with, we're going to be trying out the Apple analog joystick. That's the control here. And we're going to try to play Arkanoid on the analog joystick. So here we go. Okay, I guess let's calibrate. Alright. Ooh, that's... seems a little difficult to control. Once the joystick don't want to move back to the center, and it doesn't take a lot to send the paddle back one way or another. That makes it really hard to control. I wonder if I just... if I unlock the joystick... Oh. Unlocking the joystick. Oh, actually, that's not so bad. So I've unlocked the self-centering part of the stick. So the stick kind of floats freely. Not all analog joystick supports that feature, but the Gravis does. There's a few others that do as well. I just don't remember what they are at this point. But even without plugging in the ByteBoosters digital joystick adapter, I can already see this being a problem because I think as soon as I press the left or right, it'll go flying to the extreme left or right. I don't think there's going to be anything in between. So I think Arkanoid is going to be a hard one for that game, for that adapter to use. I'm going to try using the mouse as well because I know the 2GS version of Arkanoid uses the mouse control, and I saw on the screen here that supports a mouse. So we'll just see how well that works. That's much easier to control, I think. So long as you don't have the tracking speed too fast, I think it should be all right. I think this is just sort of the default. All right, enough of this. We're gonna stop and switch it over to the ByteBoosters on the Super Nintendo controller. Okay, we're back on the ByteBoosters Super Nintendo controller, and we're gonna try this out. So this is probably gonna be, yep, left, right, it's two extremes. We can't go in between. Yeah, because, oh, it's lucky there. Okay, so there's three positions. There's left, right, and center. So when I'm not pressing either button, it kind of stays center. Left. Honestly speaking, though, I think the mouse is probably the better controller for Arkanoid in particular, but the joystick's definitely going to be, like, the analog joystick definitely has the advantage on this particular game. So one of the other games I was suggested I try this with is Drol. So we're going to try playing Drol with the ByteBoosters slash Super Nintendo controller. I don't think there should be too much of a problem if I remember how this game works. So, left, right. So when you change directions, the opposite direction, it just turns. And if you're already walking, you stop. So that doesn't change. Both fire buttons do the same thing. Wow, that's been a while since I played this. Okay, well, that's definitely not what to do. I wonder if there's a special... Nope, pushing two buttons at the same time doesn't do anything different. Okay. Oh, well, I don't think I can... Alright, so works pretty good here. So let's switch over to the analog joystick. Alright, so back to the analog joystick. That's, okay. I think it depends on how well you have it centered. I guess I didn't have it that well centered because when I do a right, it just starts going right. Instead of just stopping and turning. When I push left, it stops and turn left. Oh, what did I do there? How did I get him? Almost had the turkey. I don't remember the turkey hopping before. Okay. I guess the kid kills Earl. Alright, well, it looks like the digital joystick will work for most games, but there are going to be a few games where it won't work as well. But that's, I don't think it's that big a deal if you don't play those games, and they're not that many. I think it's still a good choice. If you can't find an Apple analog, it's definitely a good option to go with.